If you're in Sacramento right now, maybe look out your window. Maybe you can see it, a Zeppelin flying overhead. You can take a ride if you'd like. KCRA3's Dan Shively in Live Copter 3 alongside Dan.
Hello there, Walt. We may be sounding a little bit different from what we normally sound like because we're on an aircraft radio, and also on the same aircraft radio is Kate Board. She is the pilot over at the Zeppelin. Hello, Kate. Wave to us. There we go. Hey, nice to have you with us. I wonder, first of all, this is a Zeppelin, not a Blimp. Can you tell us a little bit about the difference?
Yeah, sure. A blimp is actually a slang term for non-rigid airship. That means it has no structure inside. It's just the pressure that keeps it the right shape. The old Zeppelins, and indeed some of the old Navy ships over here, were rigid airships. Had a full structure, kept the shape, bags of helium inside. This is actually a hybrid, a cross between the two. It's a semi-rigid airship. We do have a frame inside, but it's not a complete one. And that's what enables us to have the engine so far away from our cabin. And that's what makes it so lovely and quiet for all our passengers.
Well, I just made a mistake thinking that a blimp was easier to fly, but you were saying that actually the Zeppelin is, in fact, more difficult.
Blimp is much harder to fly. It's actually more physically demanding, but mentally this one is far more demanding, and that's because it has so many different things to play with. We have totally different techniques. Up here we're a bit like a very slow aeroplane. We're flying it aerodynamically. As soon as we get close to the ground, we're more like a helicopter. We fly it on thrust vector control, so every different type of static weight, every type of weight that we land, every type of wind condition, we use totally different techniques, and therefore it takes a long time to really get to know all those different techniques until you really have to experience them rather than just being told.
Well, you do a great job. You were just hovering for us a few minutes ago, putting the helicopter here to shame. Kate, thanks so much for joining us, and I'd like to mention, too, that Kate is the only licensed Zeppelin pilot in the world. Back to you.
Dan Shively, Live Copter 3 HD. Dan, thank you very much alongside the Zeppelin today. And for more information about taking a Zeppelin ride tomorrow or when it returns to the capital city, log on to KCRA.com, look under the As Seen On section for a link.